gentlemen, welcome to the Hamilton 24 2011. This is the gala event. This is the crowning event of the entire Hamilton 24 Festival. It's the fourth year we've done it, and this year we're excited. We've had five events, film, dance, fashion, music, and visual art. Four of those are competitive, and visual art was exhibition only. That took place during Art Crawl last week. So it's been a fantastic festival, and a lot of the thank you goes to
Grant Thornton.
And what does Grant Thornton do?
Accounting.
Grant Thornton is our presenting partner this year, and they're a company, as I've said many, many times, a lot of the pre-screening, that gets it. They're a company where you can go and say, I don't understand necessarily how to run the cool idea I have, but they do. They're a company for creative people like myself, who is, they're invaluable. So a lot of thanks goes to them. They are a presenting partner this year. This festival, quite frankly, would not happen without their support. So good round for Grant Thornton. What you are going to see tonight, these are the best 11 films of the Hamilton 24 this year. We had kind of a unique conundrum. We tried, this year has been a year of experiments. We tried a lot of experiments. One of them was running the festival in June. As you can tell, that's thinned out our audience a little bit. So we're moving back to May next year. We've tried doing pre-screenings, where we let the audience decide the top 10. And they decided that the one for 10th place of the top 10 tied with the one in 11th place, down to the 10th of a percentage point. So we're now going to show you the top 11 films of the Hamilton 24. One thing we can say that has consistently happened since we began in 2008 is that every year the films have gotten better. The competition has gotten stiffer. And this year is no exception. This year, you are going to see the best top 11 films that we have ever had. And it's very, very exciting that, that's where we're at. So this year, I'd like to introduce also our jury. You'll find them seated right up there in the box that's glowing. We have Nadia Litz. We have Magali Samar. And Jennifer Jonas. They're going to be giving some brief commentary and some feedback after each film is screened. The screening will proceed completely unannounced. And at the end, we are going to hand out first, second, and third prizes. After the jury will decide here who the winner actually is. So, without further ado, nope, I almost forgot. And I do it every time. The three elements. Kelly, if you're in the house, I am so sorry. The three elements are a line, a prop, and a location. We draw these randomly from an envelope at the beginning of the 24-hour period, and all the film teams, high school age to hobbyists to professional shops, they have 24 hours to produce a short film, 5 minutes or less, based on those elements. So this year, we had the line of dialogue was... That's right. Bring the dog, I love animals, I'm a great cook, taken from the film Fatal Attraction. Not Lethal Attraction. Okay, Fatal Attraction, there you go. The prop this year was a unique one. It was an abnormally large paper airplane. So it couldn't just be normal, it had to be abnormally large and evident that it was abnormally large. This is how we make sure that the films are created in 24 hours. The location this year was very, very unique. It was in a reflection. So something had to happen in a reflected image. So all the films that you're going to see tonight have matched all the criteria we require for the festival for eligibility. They all include these three elements. See if you can spot them.